What is up, RPA champions? Finally, I found an AI agent that does what it's supposed to. Genspark is really a great tool. It is free for all. You get 200 credits if you are a free user. They have different subscription plans that I will show you right now. I am not selling you a affiliate link or anything. I'm just showing you a really great AI agent that I have tried out. I have tried out different tools. I have tried Manus. I have tried browser use, computer use from Claude and Anthropic, and they are all great tools. They're getting really good, but so far for the task that I have given it, this Genspark technology has really proven to be really great. How does it work? It's not a AI model, one single AI model like maybe Claude or ChatGPT, but it is a mixture of different AI models that are put together and that create this solution that allows you to do different things. Now I'm going to be doing a comparison right now. Now I have asked Manus AI, so right here I have asked Manus AI to perform a task for me, to create a presentation, a PDF presentation about the different solutions that we have in Puglia. It did the research, so this was my initial prompt, do some research about these products and perform this task. So Manus, what it did, a really great job, I have to say. It spun up a virtual machine, it did some research, it asked me some questions, I answered. It did a lot of different stuff and it completed all of the different tasks. And then once it came to the end, this is what it gave me. It gave me a PDF that looks something like this. I mean, yes, fine, if we were living maybe 20 years ago, not the greatest of works. I could tell it right now to make it better looking and improve the layout and so forth. So probably it would do it in the next iteration. But for the first iteration that I did with this other tool, Genspark, here is the output that I received. I received a much better and much cleaner output that looks completely uncomparable. So, and this was also done entirely for free. Now, why Manus and tools like Operator from ChatGPT, they are paid solution, or you have to be on a waitlist still to join. This is, you get 200 credits and you can create a presentation just like this by asking it. Now, let me show you how it works, how the solution works. So there are different agents that you can use. So I have used the super agent, and when you use the super agent, you are basically letting Genspark AI decide what are going to be the agents required to complete your task. Now, if we go inside of me right here, we're going to see all of the different tasks that I have performed. And if I click on, for example, this first task that I have created out of all of the tasks, the first task that I did, that started off with a simple prompt, just like this one, and then I pasted in some information that I attached in Manus. So it worked by itself. It didn't show me much information, it just showed me this. Now, if we go to this, we can see what it looks like. So it is not looking great, has a little bit of a background issue. So with my second prompt, I just told it to fix it, and let's see how it has fixed it. So I tell it, great presentation, but the background and text are not that good. So it has fixed everything. And let's just take a look at what it looks like right now. If we go into the preview, and this is how it has changed it. Now, this layout looks really amazing. These slides are really, really cool. The way that it has prepared everything without showing me all of the thinking, just giving me the output, that's all that I need. So apart from the super agent and apart from just this one tool that we can create, there is a whole series of different solutions and different AI agents that we can use. Inside of the image studio, we can not only generate images, but generate images also using different kinds of models. So we can use the newest models that are available. We can also use OpenAI models or any other kind of model that we might require. We also have different configuration parameters that allow us to truly get the pictures that we want. There is other capabilities inside of the image studio, such as image to video. And also here, they also have image to video and a whole set of other apps that allow you to work with your photos and maybe leave behind other tools that you might be using right now to create presentation content like Canva, PowerPoint, and so forth. There is also a video generation tool that has the newest models, open source models, and a deep research tool. Now, I'm not 100% sure how many credits this is using, but for my all of the tasks that I have run so far, if we go inside of my credits, I used 1,000 credits more or less, and I created around 6 or 7 professionally built presentations. Now, another really cool thing that I wanted to show you about this solution is this call for me option right here. Now, this has a AI agent that is integrated that allows you to make calls on your behalf. So right here inside of the super agent, you could ask it to perform a customer search for maybe the top potential customers for your business. And then inside of the AI agent, you could ask it to call them for you and set up a meeting, providing it your calendar link. And this, all of these other solutions are so cool. Now, we have to stop here for a second and ponder. Now, as these solutions become more and more complete, what is going to be our role in front of the computer? If we're not going to be doing the things that we do previously and that we did previously, what are we supposed to be doing? Controlling the agents? Yes, right now, but later, when agents are going to be running agents, what is going to be our purpose and our way of working for whoever is working in front of the computer? Well, let's put a pin in that. And if you have stayed with me for so long, I want to thank you so much. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments down below what kind of automation videos you would like to see next. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.